بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم A number of people have been questioning regarding Salatul Eid and its method given the current lockdown situation and restrictions upon social gatherings and attending of masajid. Allah Almighty mentions in Al-Quran Al-Karim in Surah 2 verse 286 لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها Allah does not burden any soul beyond its capability. Furthermore, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has stated in a famous hadith sharif recorded in both Bukhari and Muslim, فَمَنْ هَمَّ بِالْحَسَنَةِ فَلَمْ يَعْمَلْهَا كَتَبَهَا اللَّهُ عِنْدَهُ حَسَنَةً كَامِلَةً Whosoever intends to perform a good deed and does not perform it, Allah Almighty records for him a complete good deed. So in other words, when Muslims are in difficult circumstances and in situations where they are unable to perform good deeds, which they would have in normal circumstances, Allah Almighty will still give them full reward of those good deeds if they make an intention to perform them. I have with me, Hashiyatu Raddil Muhtar ala Dur al Muhtar of Allama Ibn Abidin al-Shami, rahimahullahu ta'ala. In this work it is mentioned, وَلَا يُصَلِّيهَا وَحْدَهُ إِنْ فَاتَتْ مَعَ الْإِمَامِ That the Salat of Eid is not prayed alone if it is missed with the Jama'at with the Imam. Therefore, the Salat of Eid, just like Salat al-Jum'ah, cannot be prayed in one's home. Because there is no Iznul Aam, there is no general permission for the public to join. And there are other conditions which are not fulfilled whilst praying this at home. So it cannot be prayed individually. And furthermore, it states here, فَإِنْ عَجَزَ صَلَّى أَرْبَعًا كَالدُّحَى So if someone is unable to perform Salatul Eid, then they perform four rakats like Salatul Duha. Salatul Duha is also known as Namaz-e-Chasht, a four rakat nafal prayer. How is this performed? You perform two rakat nafal and you can do salam and then perform two more rakats and do salam. So two sets of two, that is fine. Or you can pray it in four rakat, one complete salah with one salam at the end. Both of these ways are permissible. Brothers should pray it, sisters should pray it, youngsters should pray it. Everyone in their homes should pray this nafal salah and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to relieve us of the current situation so that we can attend masajid like we used to before and worship Allah Almighty like we did before. The reward, inshallah, of this nafal salah will be like the reward of Eid Salah in normal circumstances. Furthermore, the time for this Salah begins approximately 20 minutes after sunrise and the time continues until midday. Midday is the exact midpoint between Fajr start time and sunset. So Fajr start time and sunset, you find the exact midpoint, that is midday. So until midday, from 20 minutes after sunrise until midday, a person is able to perform this salah.